considered from devil except كل نفس أمارة بالسوء إلا ما رحم ربي except those are really being contained by God. So we say our nafs between the angel from the right and the devil from the left and the nafs wishes also, which is we consider it left always. So it is left and right. Angel, myself and the devil same side. Because my wishes is always to follow my wishes. It's not to follow God. But the angel takes me the other side. Okay, so now we know that those two sides exist always in every moment in my life. Okay, let's say I'm talking on the road and there was an old man sitting aside of the road and asking money. So what it comes in my mind? Let me give him some money. Whatever idea comes in my mind, oh, you give this guy, he will take it and go and buy alcohol. Okay, then I say, even though he's poor, he might eat it. He might use it to eat. Oh, everybody passes this road, gives this guy money. This never satisfies. This guy never satisfies. He takes money and he makes more than your salary. And those thoughts, it comes in my mind. Angel tells me to give him. Even if he uses it to drink, you don't give him to see the action on his face. You give him because you are a giver. You are a donor. You want to give for God. You don't give for him. If you give for him, he don't deserve it at all. If you want him to deserve, then you give him. Then God will never give you because you don't deserve anything at all. So if you expect that you give only to those whom deserve, then why you expect from God to give you? You deserve that His giveness? His giving? No, you don't deserve. Then you better give. You better give. And by this giving, what you say? You say, I'm just reflecting your ethic. Some people, they say, how I give him? He might be Jewish. He might be someone believe that Jesus is the absolute God. He's against my God. How can I give him? Remember that Ali bin Abi Talib alayhi salam was fasting in Ramadan and his family as well, Hassan, Hussein alayhi salam, Fatima Zahra alayhi salam. And at the time of breaking the fast, the door being knocked. And who was there? Some poor guy. They gave him their food and they were left without anything to eat. And the next day, and just the time before iftar, someone knocked the door asking food. Also, they gave their food and they left without anything to eat. And the third day even, at the moment they want to break the fast, the door being knocked and they gave their food for the third night as well. Did you read in this story that Ali bin Abi Talib alayhi salam asked those people what religion they are, what God they worship, do they drink alcohol or they use it to maybe for cocaine or whatever? Or he just gave that. He just gave. He didn't ask them what for you are going to use the food. This power you are going to gain from this food. For what use you are going to use it? For what purpose you are going to use it? So if you want to be a follower of Ali bin Abi Talib alayhi salam, then be like him. If someone asks, you give. Why? Because your ethic is to give. You give even before those needy people, they ask. If you give after they ask, that's a reaction for their need. That's not initiative of generous people. Generous people, they initiate. So when it comes to myself, so God always talked to me in every moment, telling me what to do. And devil as well. And myself as well. So now, at this situation, I know what angel says and I know what devil says. So it's clear to me, this action. If we want to translate any action, and the same procedure now we discussed on this, we will recognize everything in our life. So our nafis make decision based on hearing from right and left. In every situation, nafs takes decision. Every situation. But when this decision combined with the body, maybe it comes to different behavior. But God look at, our God, look at our nafs decision, not our body behavior. Maybe I decide to give this poor guy